Naval Support Activity Naples held a ceremony to honor the memory of the events of September 11, 2001. Nearly 3,000 people lost their lives that day when planes crashed into the World Trade Center in New York, the Pentagon in Washington, and a field in Pennsylvania. One local Navy chaplain was in New York after the attacks.
I ended up at the ground zero. At that time, we were in the rescue operation, and I was at the ground zero every day, ministering to our men in blues, as well as to our service members, specifically the Coast Guard, that are actually in operation.
For earlier generations, 9/11 isn't as ingrained in their minds as others. But the ones who remember it say they will keep the memory alive.
You know, as the ceremony, you know, said a lot of times in that, you know, we remember. So it's good to pass that on, that heritage. We can never forget what happened September 11th. It changed a lot. It changed everything.
It's been 12 years since that fateful day, but the message remains the same for those that lived through it. Never forget. Seaman Matt Wright, Naples, Italy.